touched the ball six times.
This one?
Yeah. They like bumped, they received, set, and hit the spike. It went on the net and they kept playing. They hit it another three times.
Thank you.
they were outrageous, like, for every little thing, like, if they were in the net, they were like, it's not in the net! And then, like, if it was so obvious their team made the mistake, they're like, I'm gonna catch him! You know, like, the player. And then, like, they're like, they're not allowed to stand over by that bench like that. We need a line check. We need a roster check.
So they're like, suck your fans, but don't you?
Yeah, he's definitely got Rager, but he is not full Rager.
Yeah. He's a safe Rager.
Well, I definitely should. I think Danny's dad is like 75% Rager.
Yeah. Thank you.
keep scoring. No better.
Hey. We've been watching you guys from down there, but I think we're playing on this court. They've been saying soon, but not soon.
But I would knock you out. I hit hard. Right? This guy was trying to get me to do something else. And I remember in one game, I got to thinking too much. And I got fouled. And I never got fouled. And I told my teammates, I don't care what he says, I'm playing my game. And from then on, they didn't mess with me. But it makes you think and you screw up.
Down there watching, and they're doing just what they're doing now. They're shooting them.
I don't understand what I'm doing. It's a really weird dynamic. She's the assistant coach, but it's not she's running, but she has. That's really her energy is on the court. You always get some
tell you something else too. My opinion, she's out of shape. So she probably doesn't have a lot of energy. Thank you for telling me that. Okay. I'll shut up.
That explains a lot of
there you go. Are on the same page and you get a good set. I love it. That's my favorite play, man. Yeah!